Hello, my fellow Gargoyles. Welcome to episode 4 of the Ninja Bridge of Bowie No Jutsu. Or as they say, I'm not David Bowie. Anyway, if you want to see the video itself, the link in the description below, as well as the channel, in case you want to check it out. So, without further ado, let's get into it. This, like I said, episode 3 and 4 were probably my favorite out of the entire thing. So, let's just have a good time. Here we go.
This is a fan-based
God damn it.
Parody of a fan-based parody. Please don't sue us, we have no cash. We are just hands, we have no life.
Damn.
So please support the official release of Naruto by DVDs or watch on TV. Don't watch for free, illegally.
I'm not sure what he said at the end of that.
Hello there, ninja students. I am your new sensei. My name is
David motherfucking Bowie!
Actually, I'm not David.
Holy shit, Bowie sensei! I'm your number one fan! I have downloaded all of your albums!
Is it true you slept with Mick Jagger?
As I was saying, I am not David Bowie. But yes, it is true.
David Bowie will never understand the pain I feel inside. The pain that comes from being intensely gorgeous and loved by millions of people around the world. God, I hate myself.
Actually, I totally get where you're coming from, Sasuke.
Holy crap, you can read Sasuke's mind?
I'm David Bowie. I can do anything.
I thought you said you weren't David Bowie.
I'm not.
I love you, David Bowie, Sama Sensei Senpai San Sama! Con!
There we go. Oh, goddamn it,
Master Ninja Thesaw!
That annoying sensei guy isn't around. Finally, I can sit and watch my all-time favorite movie without being disturbed. Moulin Rouge.
Never heard of it.
Make me cry, Ewan McGregor.
Ewan McGregor's in this?
Oh, Kage, Bobage, Banana, Fena, Bobage, Fee, Pai, Momage. Okage!
Oh, Christ.
So tell me a little bit about yourselves.
My name is Naruto, and I am the Japanese equivalent of Dennis the Menace. I am trying to become the next Hokage, and also I want some one-on-one time with Sasuke-kun!
Ah, so you and Sasuke are bitter rivals.
It depends. Do bitter rivals like to do sex with each other?
If their names are David Bowie and Mick Jagger, they do!
So, Sakura, what are your motives?
What's a motive?
As I thought. And you, Sasuke, what drives you to become a ninja?
I wish to become a ninja so that one day I will get revenge on my brother for the heinous acts he committed against me.
Hey, Sasuke, you want to know why you'll never defeat me? Because my voice is much sexier than yours.
Damn you, Sasuke's brother. I challenge you to an emo off.
I accept your challenge.
God.
I win.
Curse you, Sasuke's brother. I shall get you back. Somehow.
What you watching, Hokage? Is it One Piece? I bet it's One Piece!
It's not One Piece.
You and me are always on the same wavelength. We're like brothers.
Sure. Why not?
Wow. You and McGregor as Luffy. That's good casting, Hokage. You know, I never did find out what your name was.
It's Joe. Joe Hokage.
Joe Hokage? That's just... Wow. I mean, what are the odds of that? Hey, everybody! The Hokage's name is Joe Hokage!
Joe Hokage? That's hilarious!
I know, that's exactly what I said!
I just want to watch this movie!
As your new teacher, I have to tell you, you've got a long way to go before you qualify to become ninjas.
Hey, wait, I thought we were already ninjas!
It takes more than a headband and some flashy ninja moves and a name tag that says, "Hello, I am a ninja," to become a ninja, Naruto.
No, it doesn't! That's exactly what it takes!
Well, then allow me to prove you wrong.
in the form of a song.
And it better not be too long, or I'll kick you in the dong.
David Bowie. Ninjas being trained by me. If you want to pass, you
sing along.
I'm training ninjas.
If you want
to work together now, put your grudges aside
and grab these little bells. Oh, David Bowie.
Here's
the terror of knowing that this show's got the
God damn it! Thousand years of death!
That's my ass!
Oh, it's Sasuke breathing fire!
We'll take it here! Ninjas in the
trees! Oh!
I always hated Vanilla Ice. He is too happy sounding.
Holy crap, Sasuke! I think you just killed 1970s experimental glam rock sensation David Bowie!
Nothing can kill David Bowie.
Zombie ninja David Bowie is my sensei! This is the best day ever!
By the way, Sasuke, there's something you should know. I'm not David Bowie.
Okay.
Running around, Sasuke's head's on the floor. I help him out, but still I'm the girl he ignores.
Oh, not David Bowie.
Yeah.
Not David Bowie. Oh, not Bowie.
Bowie!
Shadow Clone Jutsu!
That's a jumping crab.
There you go, get him!
Come on, Bowie No Jutsu.
Oh.
Holy shit, he stole my body!
With the terror of knowing that these ninjas are clowns. Watching Naruto scream.
Let me down! I'm so hungry. I could die.
You are all worthless, so you each fail.
Damn.
The three of you will be removed from the program. You tried your best, but it didn't work.
But David Bowie Sensei, that is really mean. We're a bitchin' ninja team.
Right, hold it in, man.
Bowie. I have already said that I'm not David Bowie.
Why can't you give us one more chance? Won't you please give us one more chance? Please, David Bowie,
Sama, Sensei, Sama, Sensei, Sama, Sensei, Sama. That's too many senpais.
I'm not David Bowie, and I wanted you to care for your ninja brethren.
Okay, we'll fight for each other and change it so we're caring about ourselves. Give us one last chance.
Okay, you advance.
I like one.
God damn it, Ruka!
David Bowie. David Bowie.
Wait, come back! You forgot me! I'm the pivotal character! Pivotal, I tell you!
Yeah.
Come back, Bowie Sensei! Come back, Sakura! Come back, Sasuke! I love you! Oh, well, I'm sure they'll come back once they realize they forgot about me. They didn't fucking come back!
That's gonna take care of that lovely episode of Bowie No Jutsu. It was a lot of music. I mean, I didn't react to it, but, I kind of was reacting. It was just going back and forth. Mostly it was really musical. That's what it was, but it's so good. And of course, sing along if you felt like it. I didn't want to because I wanted to do its thing, but still, a great episode. I freaking love 3 and 4. But hopefully you guys enjoyed the reaction video. If you did, be sure to like, favorite, and subscribe. And also ring that notification bell to be notified what I do on this channel. Until then, my gargoyles, see you later.